Okay, we are back in the Model 3. Feels like a lot of vlogs started like that, but we are back. So today, I want to go over the music. I had a lot of requests to go over it, so today we're going to do it. We have some NCS music, which is no copyright sound, which means we can play it and not get copywritten on YouTube. So that is exactly what we're going to do, and we're going to tell you exactly how we think the sound system is. Okay, hopefully you guys were able to hear that okay. Here's my input. So having been in a Model S with and without the sound system, I can definitely say it sounds almost identical to the Model S with the sound system rather than the one without. It definitely punches that bass a little bit more so. So we actually haven't even played with the settings. So if we played with those, we could probably make it exactly like my Model S. Maybe even better. So for someone who listens to a lot of music, this has a sound system that puts a smile on my face.
Yeah, it definitely sounded better than my car, which does not have the premium sound package. But I mean, I still like my radio. It's for what I listen to, it works for me, but this definitely sounds good. With all these extra speakers, you know, it definitely sounds good.
Yeah, for someone who loves a lot of bass and is kind of like a little self-proclaimed audiophile, I definitely am happy with this. And it's something that I would definitely get on my Model 3. So hopefully that kind of helps you out a little bit. I've had a lot of questions to test that out. So there we have it. I'm definitely happy with it, and I really think you guys would too. Now, if you have like a Model S or an X with like a Reese audio system, I would hope that sounds better for what those cost. But I really think you will be happy with just this premium sound system, especially if you are an audiophile. So definitely thanks to T-Sportline for loaning us this car so that we can play around with it. If you are looking for anything from T-Sportline and they have stuff for SX and the 3 now, feel free to use the link down in the description, and that will actually save you $100 off any order, $500 or more. And if you're looking to buy a Tesla, either an S or an X, feel free to use our website, teslainventory.com. You can use that to find any CPO or inventory Tesla has currently available. If you're looking for a new or inventory, feel free to use the referral code in the description or on top of our website when you go to place your order or give it to your owner advisor. And doing so will actually get you free unlimited supercharging for the life you own your car. Definitely a sweet perk to have, and any help is certainly appreciated, because anytime someone uses that, it qualifies us for certain reward perks, which will help us get to all these events so that we can report back. Definitely thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. Go and click here to subscribe, here for some more videos, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.